So this is a box that I got just to do a couple demos out of. Nothing special is in this box, but we're just going to go over the items that I picked up, starting with Devil and Dove by Megabanger. It is a 61 shot, 200 round cake. Next up is Snake Pit, 19 shot by Cannon. I think we all know what this one does. RPG by RPG by Dominator, sorry. It's a little 9-shot cake. That's actually pretty good. I've done it before with my old camera. It's gonna be kind of cool to see what it does with the new camera now. This is a Twitter glitter. There's no brand on here. I think this might be the one that comes from Victory, not for sure. Shogun's colored pearl, 144 shots. Diamondback by Dominator, 16 shots, 200 gram kick. Should be a good one. Happy by Dominator, another one that we all know what it does, just to see if it's actually better than the rest of them. We got Silver Cyclone, 16 shot by Dominator. Another one I'm interested to try out. We got Nighttime Frenzy by Great Grizzly. 96 shot, so I'm guessing this one's like Motor Mouth. And I think it's the Fiesta one. I can't remember the rest of the name, but it's like Fiesta. Got a double salute Sammy shot. I had more, but this is the only one I got left so far. And I'm really looking forward to this one. The red, white, and blue 16 shot by Dominator. This is going to be, I would say, the rival to Phantom's red, white, and boom. This one is a lot bigger and it's a lot heavier, but we all know that weight doesn't mean anything. But this is a very good size 200 gram cake. So that's all the stuff that I got. Just gonna go and demo all these later on. The weather kind of sucks right now, so all this will be coming up at a later date.